I don't think you can go in any large earth-moving job, highway job, housing development job in the United States today and not see the use of 3D machine control equipment. So that's a major move from manual to digital aspect. You're also seeing it in the vertical building market with the BIM and the digital models. I think as an industry and as a manufacturer of equipment, that we have a lot of work to do to simplify that in order for that to go, pardon the pun, to go vertical.